have thought belly dancing to be more of an entertainment. It's mostly about just women empowerment, and we try to show that going beyond the boundaries of what a woman should look like to be a belly dancer.
I love the unity that all the girls have, and I love like learning how to isolate the different parts of my body, and it's a very positive environment.
We really focus on our sisterhood and empowering each other and supporting each other. So we're not just a dance troupe. We are here to empower each other through this art.
It was created for female empowerment, and it used to be performed only amongst the females. Now it got around.
We mostly perform on campus for other student organizations. Like if someone's having an event, we go and perform for them. We also perform off campus, or we go to different workshops and perform with other collegiate troops.
A lot of people are afraid of performances. I had a stage fear myself for the longest, but one of the reasons I joined the troupe is to battle that fear.
If you can show the audience that you're having a good time, they will also have a good time watching it. If you inside feel like you love belly dance and you love what you're doing, it'll show through your dance and it'll show through your expressions and your movement.
We teach you to belly dance. We don't expect anyone to have previous experience in belly dance, so it's a growing experience as you're on the troupe.
Whether people think that it's exotic or not, it's something that anybody can learn, and no matter what kind of body type you are, no matter if you've had dance experience or not, it's something that any woman can do as well.